silk or satin. The Maria Clara is known for its elegance and butterfly sleeves. Doesn't she look stunning?
Oh, bareng bareng sama teman.
designed for the Filipino Association Mid-Norway by Melody Pimentel of Cagayan de Oro City. raffia, made from the bark of dried banana trees. The flowerets are made of dried water lilies and hyacinth fibers. An innovative costume designed by Enrique Maano. This gown is adorned with an umbrella and a hand-painted rice field scenery with a house made of either coconut leaves or anahai leaves, which is commonly known as bahay pugo.
Thank you.
black kimono embroidered with an amkalai or scarf. Her outfit is made from pineapple fiber. This dress originated in the Visayas and can be worn for everyday activities or glammed up for formal occasions.